to take it back to the target area where we're going to fly in the suspension line of this camera.
We got nine.
It runs the power of warning speeds in excess of 65 miles per hour. This jumper will land here.
Wait, we got 10.
The wind and allow the wind to get to that target area. Located next to the X, making final correction moves. He's going to float down his vertical line, shutting it down, front dead center landing. Now our next jumper, proudly flying the state flag. Also coming in, arms and shoulders, pulling down simultaneously, front dead center. Now our next jumper going to school off the information game, but this is the wind screamer, as well as the landing position of the jumper before him. Making some final corrections before and going down on both those three lines. Third gold right on target. Now that's the system. Very good. Now we're getting to the center of that X. It almost makes it look boring when they do a miss amount of skill, doesn't it?